Pacers at the head of the stretch. And they're off. There goes Erndog to challenge Willie's Big Mac on the inside for the lead. Neptune is chased out in between Pacers, so Willie's Big Mac will beat them into the turn. Erndog is marching up and will challenge that one. It appears he may take back now. We'll see how this develops. So Willie's Big Mac, who takes advantage of his inside post, is confronted by Erndog, who's brushing up now to challenge for the lead. Neptune, a close-up third as he pushed the pace. It's a break of three lengths to Ideal Legacy in fourth. Then comes Ultimate G and Fancy Footwork. The back marker, here comes Karma, 27-4 opening quarter, which sees Erndog emerge with the lead. Willie's Big Mac is right there in the pocket spot. Neptune follows the favorites in third as the tempo slows. Ideal Legacy, a closer fourth there. Bumper to bumper with 5/8 to pace. And the one to catch is Erndog, who's in charge. It's Erndog with bragging rights, tracked by Willie's Big Mac, who is tracking the top ones every move from the two-hole. Neptune follows them in third. Then Ideal Legacy and Ultimate G. The trailers are long shots, Fancy Footwork, and here comes Karma. A half up in 57-1, and one lap in and one lap out, and Erndog to catch. It's Erndog and Aldrich on the point by length with Willie's Big Mac out on the leader's trail. On the outside, Ideal Legacy gets started first up for Bouchard, giving cover to Ultimate G, who's carried into contention now just three lengths off the lead. Neptune, a jailed fifth, then Fancy Footwork, and here comes Karma, the field bunching up as they chase Erndog down the backstretch. Ideal Legacy, first over, making the top one earn it. Right there in the pocket spot is Willie's Big Mac. He'll need some late racing room as Erndog clings to the lead, but it is a precarious one now, 3/4 and 125-3, as Ideal Legacy first over takes over, wearing down Erndog, leaving Willie's Big Mac to get shuffled back. Outside of him is Ultimate G, but Ideal Legacy first over takes over the lead now, hitting on all cylinders. Draws out by 2.5 lengths. Erndog is second, with Ultimate G third and Willie's Big Mac, but it is Ideal Legacy and a grand slam for Bouchard. Ultimate G was second. Willie's Big Mac third, 154-2. Judges post 5-6-1-2 is the complete unofficial order of finish. Back to get his picture taken, the winner of the 11th, number 5, Ideal Legacy. Owned by the VIP Internet Stable of Piscataway, New Jersey, trained by Mark Ford and catch-driven to victory by Stefan Bouchard. First win this year for Ideal Legacy. It'll go down as a lifetime mark for the 6-year-old, who stops the timer in 154. And 2/5 to drop and pop in the 11th, giving the meet's leading driver, Stefan Bouchard, his fourth winner.